Hello and welcome to my channel. Today's video is about how you can make pimple-free skin using some home remedies. Many of us facing problems related to skin like acne, pimple and dull skin. If you want to get rid from these problems, stay with video till the end. Press subscribe button given below for more update of videos. I have already shared video on wet loss rings. Link of that video is given into description box. First thing for healthy and pimple-free skin is amla drink. Here I am using fresh amla, that is Indian gooseberry. Amla can keep all your skin related problems away, including acne, dark spots and wrinkles. To make amla drink, grate amlas or simply chopped amla into pieces and grind it into mixie. Strain this amla into glass and press it for juice. Add glass of water because amla juice is in concentrated form, so dilute it with water. Add 1 tablespoon of honey. Reason I'm using honey is it has antibacterial effects. Honey gives calming and soothing effects to body. Combination of amla and honey reduces pimples and black spots. Try this drink every morning as amla is loaded with skin-friendly vitamin C, which can do wonders for a variety of your skin problems. For second drink, take 1 glass of water, make it little warm and add 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric. Turmeric has the ability to treat extreme skin conditions like acne and pimples. Turmeric controls excess oil on the skin, which blocks the pores, ultimately gives rid from unwanted pimple. Strain this mixture into the glass and add 1 tablespoon of honey. Here I am using honey because honey is useful to prevent pimple causing bacteria as it has antiseptic properties. Your drink is ready. You can have this glass of drink once in a day, in the morning or any time in the day. Third drink is very effective drink for skin related problems. Again, take 1 glass of water, make it little warm and pour it into a glass. Mostly dehydration is also a reason of pimple on your skin, so use half a lemon because lemon promotes hydration in body and prevents skin problems. So squeeze half a lemon into a glass. Lemon has vitamin C, may help in skin wrinkling, dry skin, aging and pigmentation. Add 1 tablespoon of honey and mix it well. Daily consumption of this drink will give you a fast result from pimples and other skin related problems too. Our fourth drink is very well known drink, that is orange juice. Oranges contains vitamin C, which boosts metabolism. It has anti-inflammatory properties. To make orange juice, simply peel skin of oranges and make juice of it. Orange juice contains citric acid and it is very low in calories. Daily consumption of orange juice fights for skin related problems and prevent pimples. It gives clear skin. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you like it. Please don't forget to subscribe.